grinding an iron rod into a needle. Li Bai was one of the greatest poets in the Tang Dynasty of China. It was said that when Li Bai was a child, he was addicted to playing and afraid of difficulties. So he made slow progress in his studies. One day, on his way home after school, he walked by a creek and saw an old woman grinding a very, very thick iron rod. Being curious, he asked the old lady, "Grandma, why are you grinding this iron rod?" The old woman replied, "To make a needle." Li Bai was surprised and asked again, "How can you grind such a thick iron rod into a needle?" "Yes, I can. I certainly can," the old woman answered confidently. "If one works with constant effort, one can grind an iron rod into a needle." Hearing what the old woman said, Li Bai's face turned red. He thought of his past behavior. Suddenly, Li Bai understood something important. From then on, Li Bai studied hard and made great progress. Finally, he became a famous poet.